Peggy 16.
The train bombings. Bazelon. They're connected.
Everything's changed.
Teamwork. Obviously, it's a huge thing, right? I mean, you don't work anywhere without some teamwork. I don't care if you're an office manager or a SEAL. It's huge. The big thing they say in the SEALs is shoot, move, and communicate. You know, if you can do those things well as a team, you're going to be more successful. If everybody knows how to shoot, kind of know your basics, you know how to move effectively, and you can communicate as a team, you're going to be unstoppable. You need to be able to react quick to a situation, move, shoot effectively, whether it's moving into a situation or moving out of one. We're everyday guys doing our everyday job. It's the Hilo pilots, it's the intel folks that help us find the targets. It's a much bigger team than just the SEALs. We're very average dudes that are just super dedicated and willing to sacrifice. We don't get paid much, we get shot at a lot, you know, we're in danger a lot. There's something that kind of keeps us together and drives us to continue this line of work. We don't think we're anything more special than anybody else. You know, there's professionals all over the world doing their thing. This is just our thing.